such a respectful audience. All right, so we are going to show how water soundscapes. Now, our fourth graders and fifth graders earlier this year went to go see a show at the Children's Theater called And you got to see a performance put on that was focusing on sounds and using sound to tell a story. We chose that idea. I'm excited to make a program that's around the idea of different sounds. And we had to figure out a theme to pull together, and just some couple songs are standing out to me that were based on water. And water is such a unique thing because it can come in so many different forms. It can be a liquid, it can be a gas, it can be a solid form. And so we are going to present to you a program today all about water and some of the different formations of water. There are no speaking lines in this program. Instead, you will hear all about water through our music, through our sounds, and through the instrument pieces that they work on and the decisions they made to emphasize the different forms of water. So I hope you enjoy imagining yourself being in the different places of water, all the different ways that water is formed. Thank you.
Thank you.
There was so much snow outside. Ironically, we're going to say snow, even though it's raining today. So here's your little bit of snow for you as we end our concert. Thank you for being great listeners, big listeners, and please enjoy our final selection.